There are construction projects all around town, but drivers aren't the only ones seeing improvements. Cyclists and pedestrians are benefiting too. 2 News reporter Asia Vickers joins us live at 15th and Riverside with more. Asia?
Well, Russ, River Park's officials are saying they're seeing a lot more traffic on these trails, and it's all thanks to recent upgrades.
The trails are great.
Monica Barzak says she rides out at River Park's at least 3 days a week.
The improvements that have been made to the trails are really fantastic. It's really nice and smooth. There's lots of room.
It's a far cry from how people remember it just a few years ago.
Narrower trails, no curbing, a strictly asphalt. It was a little uneven and sunken in places.
In 2007, the George Kaiser Foundation donated more than $12 million to turn the trails around. What's been added? Smoother pavement, new lights, landscaping, refurbished resting areas with benches, and wider lanes segregated for pedestrians and cyclists. Most of the east side is finished. They're now working on the west bank. Scott Rose says he's lived in Tulsa for about 17 years. He says the upgrades have added to the town's quality of life tremendously.
It's just access. Anytime anybody wants to run or ride, the first thought is to come here because it's a safe place to come. You can get a lot of miles in.
It's also added up to big business for local bike shops. Adam Vanderberg says he's seen the whole cycling culture really take off in recent years.
We do really well with the lifestyle and the hybrid market, which is what you see a lot of on the river parks.
Barzak says she definitely notices more people out on the trails now and expects even more in the future.
It's a great place. It's beautiful. And, you know, you feel like you're outside the city, but you're right in the city, and people should come check it out.
And the River Parks authorities tell me that they're having a fundraiser at the end of September in hopes of raising more money for future projects. Live in Midtown, Asia Vickers, 2 News works for you.
Asia, thanks. Now, some of those plans include improving River West Festival Park, and that project will start after Oktoberfest of 2011. Officials say they are still in the design phase.